The Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri.
Change.
Bloody Baron. How'd he get that moniker? There a story to it?
A time ago, when he was still in the army, some Blackens had holed up in a dye works. Baron and his men were ordered to take it. Others might have bided their time, starved him out, but the Baron's an hasty one. Attacked straight away. The Blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took most of them alive. But one of his blokes knocked over a vat of red dye. It all ran into the river. Folk took to saying that the river flowed red with blood, that the Baron had slaughtered his prisoners to a man. Been known as the Bloody Baron ever since.
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole squadron in Ingholm, but far fewer heard that story.
Baron's not from around here, right?
He's Temerian, but from other parts. Folks say he deserted along with his company. Showed up here one day with his stragglers. They'd all had enough of the wandering. So they took the old lord's castle, and the Baron became master of Crow's Perch. Reckon once the Blackens feel sure they hold the land, they'll let him keep Crow's Perch, give him a true title.
Thanks. Farewell.
What have you done to our boys?
You asked for it. All together!
Ever fight a Witcher?
Change.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa. Slower.
You heard about them sick black ones being sent to Temeria? Word is, the pox fell on whole villages.
Come on now.
Slow now.
here is strange. Like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day. And the mist.
Run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
Begone! Leave me be, whoever you is! Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.